हरि ओम, वेलकम टू अनिरुद्धास क्रिएटिव लर्नर्स। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी फ्यू फीचर्स विच आर सीन इन वेक्टर इंक ऐप 4.0.4। सो दिस फीचर्स आई हैव ऑब्जर्व्ड आर विजिबल व्हेन वी रोटेट द फोन एंड वी कीप द लैंडस्केप मोड ऑन। सो हियर वी आर हैविंग दिस ऑटो रोटेट मोड। व्हेन वी कीप दिस ऑफ वी आर हैविंग दिस इमेज। These are the tools which are available in Vector Ink app. See, when you draw a rectangle over here, and when we select the rectangle, we can see these few options. Four options are there: this delete, copy, multiple selection, as well as rotate. But when we switch on this auto rotate option and rotate this particular mobile, see, as soon as you rotate the device, you can see few more options which are visible on the screen. So we had seen four options, now there are six options. This particular option, very useful option, because it is called as constraint. When we use Adobe Illustrator, that time we use shift option. While we are moving any object, it moves in a particular fixed direction. It does not move haphazardly. See? So it will move in this direction or vertical direction. Only these two directions. So it is a constrained mode. So you can bring back the things in exact approximation. This is the constrained mode. And another is this scale from the center option. When you hold this object in this corner and drag it down, so from the center point it gets scaled up or scaled down. See this center point and scaled up and scaled down. Okay, earlier in previous versions the scale up and scale down was possible in two ways. So now without activating this also, it is scaling from the center point only. Okay, but in previous version it was scaling down only to this particular lower edge. If you are moving upper edge, only upper edge will move. So that option is removed now, and this option is also available, which is showing scale from the center. So without using this also you are scaling from the center, and with this also. So, and this is the another tool, this is a rotate tool. This is the same multiple selection, this is duplicate, and this is delete tool. Okay, which are the other options which are visible? See, there is a panel which is visible on this side. Usually when we hold it vertically, that is portrait mode, the panel is only on the left side. Panel is not available on the right side. And there are few options. When we tap this, we can see these options: snapping, document, import, export. Okay, but as soon as we rotate this, two panels appear. One panel is available over here, we can see, and one panel is available over here. In this we can see that color option is available over here. So if we select this object and we tap on this color, we can immediately make changes. So it is very handy option. So this option is there. This is transform tool, which is also there in the when we hold it vertically, that time also transform tool is available, but it is available down. Okay, and this is a grouping and ungrouping tool, alignment tool. So all the tools are there, but these two tools, this is a grid tool which has come out, and this is the document tool. So you can change the color of the document using this tool. Okay, so these two options are visible, okay, when we rotate the phone. And when we keep the phone straight, these two options go inside. Where are these two options? Grid and documents. Here we can see these two options are visible over here. So these are the changes. And another thing is, when we use this particular color option, okay, when here we can change the different patterns like HSB you can use to increase and reduce saturation and hue. And then palette is available, so you can make changes as per the palette. Okay, but the basic problem is when we change to palette or when we change to the color wheel, we cannot find the other options. We have to again rotate it vertically, and then we can see this particular line, and from here we can select again this RGB. So this is the drawback. Actually, we have to just rotate the phone if we are finding this problem. So this again I have gone through this, and then wheel. Okay, after taking this wheel option, very useful option, again that particular plate is invisible through which we are changing the we are picking the colors in a different pattern. So this particular line is available when we hold it vertically. So we have to rotate it, and then like this. Okay, so these are few changes which I have observed and I wanted to share with you all. Thank you for visiting Aniruddha's Creative Learners. If you find these tutorials helpful for your learning skills, then please subscribe the channel and press the bell icon. Thank you. Hari Om Shri Ram Ambadnya Nath Samvit.